Welcome everybody to Geekvice Gaming, where we're playing XCOM 2 Long War 2. We're in our facility, our Avenger, right now. We've got one soldier available, 22 unavailable, 4 wounded. We're working on those. We've got our scientist in the Advanced Warfare Center trying to heal them. We've got 3 days left on laser weapons. We're close there. We've got 3 places getting cleared out. One of them is being done by a scientist. The other one is being done by a gremlin. And this one down here has 3 gremlins in it to try to get this shielding power coil done so I can get a power relay built there. And then I'm looking at... then I'm going to move up here and probably put the laboratory up here, I think. With all these being alien debris, I think this one's going to be my shadow chamber when we get to that point. So, then take a look at the bridge here. The reason we've got 22 people unavailable is we are running a lot of missions here. So we've got Delta Force going in to extract a VIP in 3 days. We've got Victor Squad going in 2 days for smash and grab. We've got a extract that we can't do. We've got 16 hours on rush recover that we don't have anyone for. Trident, 4 days away. Actually, probably going to be infiltrating that sooner rather than later. Yankee here as well. We've got a recover item here, so let's take a look here what we got. Trident, we're vulnerable. We've got 29 intel. Let's do it. Let's launch this mission. Because that one's good to go. We're extremely light. We've got... the enemy readiness is vulnerable, so let's go and get in here and wreak some havoc.
We have a fix on the target. Move to place the X4 charges at the designated position.
We've got Swamp Thing. We've got Furball, our Shinobi. We've got Mike Reynolds, our young assault. We've got Victor. Goddamn Sullivan. He's our technical. We've got Shooter as our sniper. Who doesn't love a guy named Shooter? And we've got Grunt as our ranger. So we've got our whole big group here coming in, and we're going to start off with, not Victor, let's start off with Furball. Okay, need to kind of take a look and see where we're at. There's actually quite a bit of space here. I think I want to get on top of this building here with my sniper. Oh, hey, we see a sectoid right there, so we know there's a sectoid. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to move up. Let's move up here.
Understood. Moving out.
Go, Shinobi.
I have eyes on the enemy.
Alright, single drone. Not really what I'm going to engage in right now.
Orders confirmed on the move.
Because that's what I really want, is I want to the top of this thing. But I think what I'm going to have to do is maybe go to the top of that side. There's a spot right there to climb up. So I might just have to do that. hoping that this guy doesn't come all the way down here, but just in case he does, we should have some people ready.
Location confirmed.
Let's take him out. Probably right.
Confirmed. Moving out.
Okay. Nothing else over here. You're gonna go Overwatch.
Overwatch.
So we don't have a turn timer here. We do have an extraction that we've gotta call down, which is gonna take, I believe, just a turn. So once we're a little closer.
Moving to designated position.
These guys keep moving away.
Okay.
Yeah, if you're just gonna move up a little bit, you'll go
Overwatch. On Overwatch.
Moving on target.
Grunt.
Eyes on the prize.
You are fine. Swamp Thing. Shoot to move. No, come on. I want you to move up here.
Let's do this.
Do not let anyone see you.
Watch.
You can actually I think I could actually move in here and get to where that thing couldn't see me. he can see me all through there, so I'd be able to get to that one spot. More than likely, I'd end up getting seen. But I think what I'm going to do is move you all the way over. I kind of want to see what's up that way. Victor, you're gonna stay here.
Overwatch.
You're gonna overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
She can't move right now. Alright. Moving away, moving away. Good, good, good. Drones are moving away. Alright. Giant two-story drone. I love that. Alright, where are these guys? Alright, there's my sectoid. And you guys are going that way? Okay, alright. You are coming all the way up there. Good to know. Where are you going? Alright. First things first. How far can you get?
Will do.
Up there. You say you're flanked. flanked by that guy, so if he walks any closer, we're gonna get spotted. We know that those guys went that way. I'm not quite ready.
Designated possession.
Overwatch. You are gonna come up here.
Heading to that location.
And Overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
You are gonna move here.
Moving out.
And Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
You are gonna come here.
Heading to that location.
Mr. Reynolds. I'm gonna keep you over this way.
On the move. Roger, got my eyes on.
I need to get my sniper up just a little bit higher. There, so I should be able to get my sniper up where I want. I could overwatch everybody else. Does Furball see these guys over here? Yep, they are standing put.
You're near the target position.
We're gonna steady weapon. You can't move, so you're gonna go watch.
Scanning.
Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Overwatch.
I'm on it.
They're just going back and forth. Good, good. This drone. Please stop, stop, stop. Good. Okay, so this was extremely light. So we're looking at like 8 to 9 guys we've got. Right now we're looking at 8 is what we have. So, I think we're in a good position. You, Mike, you're gonna go overwatch.
On overwatch.
Victor, I think we're gonna go overwatch with you.
On overwatch.
Because you're gonna go after that drone. Now, Grunt. I think we're gonna go overwatch with you as well. Although, yeah, you have the laser.
Overwatch.
Now, here is the kicker. Can I grenade them? Can I move anywhere? No, not yet. So, shoot. We might wait.
Moving to Overwatch.
You know what? You're gonna go watch.
eyes on the prize.
Let's go.
We go Overwatch.
One more turn. Hoping that that drone moves away, and I can move my grenadier up a little bit farther because I'd like to get a grenade on those guys there. There we go. Yep. Okay. Ah, oh, you gotta be kidding me. My grenadier is still stuck.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Scanning.
You know what? We're gonna go Overwatch all. Quick intern here.
I'm on it. Roger, I've got my eyes on it. Covering now.
We're setting this up. We gotta wait for these guys to move to where we want. We're gonna go loud. I think we're gonna go loud this turn. That drone is moving away. I'm not worried about the drone. It'll come back eventually, but I'm just not worried about it right now. Now, the question is, where do I need to move to get a grenade there? I need to move. What am I? I don't know that I still don't know that I'm going to be able to do it. We might have to go with somebody else. Because I don't want to move just into open.
So position confirmed.
Move here. Can I reach with a grenade here? I don't think I can. Nope. I could get one of them. Not worth it. But what we can do is, if we move
somewhere
up here, you can get, you can do that. 2 to 7 damage, it would take out the sectoid, but if I'm gonna do that, I'm not really worried about the stun laser. I'm kind of worried about these guys over here. So, alright everybody, you ready to go loud? Here we go.
Won't even I won't hit him.
Boom. Did we only hit one guy?
They found us.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. They're gonna scramble. Yep, I know. You see us too. Oh, and you're gonna come in here too. Oh, we just brought everybody involved. I kind of went ballsy here.
Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
57. Somebody else is gonna have to take care of that guy over there. 57. Alright, well, you know what? I think we're gonna go. Alright, hold on before we shoot. So, we've got Mike here, could actually run and gun. Can't quite get him there. But he could get a flank on him from here. Might be able to take that guy out. Okay, so I like that. You don't have any more actions left in your flight. You need to come back here. Get rid of him, so he's a goner. this guy here. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Shooter, you're gonna take out this guy right here. Drone down.
It's down.
You right here. We're gonna holo target. Not the sectoid. Should we holo target the engineer? Yeah, I think we'll do that. Holo target the engineer. Whoops. Yeah.
Stunts.
Nailed him.
All right.
Might be
so,
something we could use here.
Death above, we're going to... Hold on a sec. Right. You could actually go here. How far can you go? You can't reach all the way over there.
Location confirmed.
All right, now, Furball, you're gonna come all the way up here.
Moving out.
With the idea that you're gonna be able to go in and slash at that sectoid on the next turn. Now, Shooter, you're going to, let's just, holo target only works for this turn.
Holding position.
So all we've got left is a sectoid.
I think I need some help.
All right. 16% disoriented. So you are stuck there now. Bob, let's go ahead. 65%. You're not moving anyway, so have that shot. All right.
Something here?
All right.
Area is secure. We're not picking up any inbound contacts. Scanners are clear. -1-5, we have a limited window to act before Advent responds.
Swamp Thing,
we need to get those charges planted on the double.
Supply. Or the loot. Advanced suppressor. Great.
I've got the package.
You are going to come here.
What's over there?
You are going to... X4. All right. And then I believe we just have to...
-1-5, rendezvous at the extraction point.
We don't even have to call for the extraction list. Blow everything up.
Status confirmed. Squad is clear. detonating charges.
And it's a flawless victory. Well done. That is what we call a successful mission. We set everybody up so they were in advantageous position, so even though we activated everybody at once, we had positive shots on everyone. If that rocket would have actually hit and killed two of the three people that it shot at, that would have changed the whole thing right there, because I would have got rid of the sectoid and the gunner type character, and we would have been good.
On the aliens this time, Commander. They won't forget it.
Yeah, lightning reflexes. And I think... because he has a shotgun, he's got lightning reflexes. His mobility's not great, but it's still pretty good. His aim's pretty good, too. So I think what we're going to do is go close and personal for that extra critical chance. Java. We might have to change that nickname. I don't know. Alright, Swamp Thing here. He has gone heavy ordinances. Probably should be, so he should be able to destroy stuff a little bit more than he has. I think what we're gonna do is go formidable. Although he's got 6 health. No, I think we're still gonna go formidable. That'll help. It'll make him kind of our tank, and he can already throw a bunch of grenades. So we're gonna keep him formidable. And that is our group. Came away with advanced suppressor and a data pad. Back in here, Yankee Monument. This one is another sabotage the monument. So I think we're gonna do that, except I wanna look. Delta's going in there, Victor's going in there. Extract VIP. 2 days, 5 hours. I don't think I can do this one. It is just extract, so it's a revealed start, though. That's the problem. And I think the 2 days, 5 hours, I don't think I can get two guys in there. But it is another engineer. If it was a scientist, I might lean towards it, but engineer would be helpful too, especially once you get... Let's see what we can do. So sending in Trident. That's not a shinobi. Even him by himself can't get in there fast enough. I'd have to really shred this thing down. Yeah, it's just not gonna work. Not gonna be able to. But 16 hours, not gonna be able to do. 4 days, Yankee's already going in there, but this recover one, we can do. We can go ahead and start infiltrating on this one. It's going to be 38 intel and an intel package. Looking at concealed start. So let's go ahead and get somebody in this one. Alright. Well, we've got these guys going in, obviously. We're definitely going to send in Furball. We've already got a sharpshooter in there. Shinobi, Ranger, and Assault. We gotta send Victor in there. And we gotta go, and we might as well send in Swamp Thing. Or... Wait a second. This recovering item, do I not have any specialists? Oh. Specialist. I need more. I have two of them infiltrating, one of them wounded. I need some more specialists. That's what I need. So, I think we might go in with this one here. We could get into. We can easily get up over 100%. It's extremely light. I throw in somebody else. And do we change out any of our weapons? I don't have supplies, so if I don't have. I do not. I don't have any more laser weapons, so we'll stick with what we got. We do have some. Upgrades that we can put on some guys. So this is what we're gonna go with. Let's see. Let's start with our assault. We've got the shotgun here. What motions or what upgrades can we make here? Let's see, I think a no laser sights. Okay. We do have a suppressor, although we don't really need it right now, so I think we might leave that off. But I think we'll go with an autoloader here to give us just that extra, those extra shots. Sharpshooter, I really want a scope, but I'm positive I don't have a scope. Got my extended magazine on here so that he can shoot forever. I think what I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna give him the advanced stock. That'll allow him to steady his weapon when he's up there. Our Ranger. What do we got here? Stock there. Shinobi. If I had a hair trigger or a laser sight, I've already got the extended mag on there. And our technical. Our technical here has an assault rifle. I might actually. Switch him out for an SMG. I usually have SMGs, but. This problem. Victor Sullivan here, probably. I don't want a scope, but I don't have any scopes, I don't have any hair triggers, so we'll just leave him. I think we're good. So, yeah, let's go get these guys out there. It's a 12 turn timer, but I think these five can handle it straight away. It's gonna leave us a few more. Guys that we can use on something else that pops up. And that note, I think that's where we're going to put a cut in right now. And on the next, we're still 5 days, 2 days. That's because we haven't really scanned it. So on our next episode, we move right into Yankee. So we'll do that on our next episode. Thanks everybody for watching, and we'll see you next week.